This is going to be a test of a F1 suppressor built. It's going to be an accuracy test using 223. I'm going to use two cameras. The distance is 130 yards. When I edit this video, I'm going to try to put the target and the gun in the same frame. So hopefully we can do a picture in picture. Any suppressor is going to be rather loud, but the idea is to get it within earplug safe where you don't have to wear hearing protection. So here goes, 10 rounds.